Hey peeps, welcome back to the Xenoverse. Now with all the Dragon Balls collected, we can make our wish to wish for a higher level cap, if that is possible. That way I can get out of the 80s finally. I can go into the 85s, 90s.
Say your wish. I'll give you one wish. Ask for anything. I just have to grant the one wish, correct? A very easy wish.
What the hell's that?
Farewell.
Wait a minute, that wasn't part of the deal, Dragon. The actual hell here? What the hell can you do with six of these, soul echo devices and a soul deficient mix, whatever the hell that is? What the hell? I asked to get stronger in terms of just raising my level by one if that was so possible. Or hell, if I had thought about it, I probably would have just reassembled my stats attributes for my Earth character. Or maybe I just interpreted it wrong on how the wishes are supposed to actually make you stronger or have positive benefits based off of what's described that Shenron can do. Progress, progress, this is new. Stupid. So you mean to tell me that now I can increase one of the wishes on the Dragon Ball? Had I known this, I wouldn't have wasted the Dragon Ball wish like a jackass when I got back into the game. I could have actually just saved the Dragon Ball wish, came here to the homelands, and bumped up the potency for the wish-making process, and I got a time-distorted egg. Okay, if I got a distorted egg, that means I need to go visit Miss Krona and see what the cuteness has to give me about that. Oh, this is a different game I'm working on right now. This is a Dragon Ball Z game. Ah, the power of progress. Alright, so when you collected all five of the corrupted time eggs, if I'm looking at this correctly, which are throughout the game's time rifts, you give them all over to Supreme Kai of Time, that's Krona here, and then she grants you access to a lot of new patrol quests. One of them should also give you the game's secret ending, which is where you go to unlock Super Saiyan 3 Bardock. And there might be even a few more quests than that. Thank you. Alright, I see up here they have another raid quest going on this week, so let me go up here and see where it is. That's a big one. Super Sanji, Goku. Which one is this one? I like that skin. I know that. Zero Mortal. Oh, that's the one with Goku Black. Oh, I'm in. Let me make my own first. That way there is no mistake about me sitting and waiting. That way people just have to wait on me. Now we play the waiting game. Thank you in advance. Recruiting team members. DBZ fan. That name sounds familiar. Ayo, we are ready to go, and there's no need to wait, not for too long. Let's see, do I have a spam character? This'll work. That's my ass, boy.
Oh!
Progress made here on 0 hours, so let's create another room. Let me pick a different character here. Recreate the room. And let's try and spam this hush puppy out.
Together in this one body.
All Shazam-a-lams, boy.
Good. That's perfect. I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
Out of my sight!
Whew. Ooh, damn it, Goku Black is hard. Worth it. And I didn't even get the top three. Double Shazamalams. For the ultimate disappointment in myself. And we got the Z rank.
I'm really impressed.
And I got a TP medal. The Charlie Brown effect is real.
Yeah.